This is the closest to the correct answer, and this was a really hard mystery case. A woman with infertility and irregular cycle, she has polycystic ovarian syndrome, PCOS. She does an x-ray, an HSG of the uterus, and they tell her tubes are blocked, and she has adenomyosis, which is a form of endometriosis, abnormal growth of the lining of the uterus inside the muscle of the uterus. They said her tubes are abnormal, and her uterus is abnormal. Always start thinking about things when I see multiple different diagnoses. So PCOS, blocked tubes, an irregular lining of the uterus. What would be the one thing that would make all of this make sense? Well, she has an irregular buildup of her lining, an endometrial hyperplasia. It's a precancerous growth of the lining of the uterus. And the lining of the uterus grows too much and it hasn't been shed from the PCOS. It can block the opening of the tube and it can make little outpouches that falsely look like adenomyosis. One disease process causing all three problems. So what we did was we diagnosed that, we gave her medication, she shed her lining completely, she reversed the hyperplasia, we repeated the test, the tubes are open, the adenomyosis, it was never there, and now she's got a beautiful uterus, open tubes, we corrected her ovulation, and she gets pregnant.